We are welcome to Spice Success Inspiration, and this is our news headline series. So let's go to nairaland.com first, then we'll go to latestnigerianews.com, each within 2.5 minutes each. So I hope to use 5 minutes to do this. So let's check the trending news. Let me go from the one yesterday. You see, I'm scrolling down on page one. If you want another war, Nigeria will have no choice. This is by Adamu Bukachua. Army alone can't solve Nigeria's security problems. This is by the new chief of Army Staff, Farouk Yahaya. Recall that he was appointed after the former chief of Army Staff was involved in a fatal accident, plane crash accident. You remember that news? I also talked about it in my previous news. Fulani herdsmen killings in Benue. Senator Abba Moro cries out. He is killed. Lady professes love to billionaire Femi Otedola's son. This also trended on the social media. You should know that Femi Otedola's son has an health issue. You can find out. Mercy Johnson has a new record. This young lady is missing. Let's see her face. So in case, just in case. But after I watch this video, she might have been seen. So don't take it like this. UNILAC sack lecturers caught on camera demanding for sex for grade in BBC report. You recall this report last year in 2020. It trended. This was from a reporter, Kiki Modi. So this will be like the headline of this particular the key news in this particular news headline. Yes, that's what I wanted to say. So those lecturers from this news, they've been sacked. All right, abducted official of Chimola School, Ondo Free. Four things that can possibly go wrong during public proposal. This abducted official, they have been kidnapping issue in Nigeria. What is really happening? This is a really serious stuff. You can just read the news. So let me take some few before we go. Infinix Note 10 Pro full review, for those of you, they are comparing it with Infinix 08. They will move to large Iranian Navy ship sinks after catching fire. 35-year-old man rapes his neighbor 9-year-old daughter in Ondo. This thing is crazy. See the other news. Bandits attack Fulani settlement in Zamfara. See the other news. Check it too. Twitter should get out of Nigeria for deleting President Buhari's tweet. This is by Adamu Gaba. I'm taking extra 30 seconds here. You can see the funniest. I'm even laughing. It's funny. Recall that President Buhari threatened those people that are fighting for secession in Nigeria that he will treat them in the language they understand. That news trended on Twitter. And just check through the news. And you should also recall this thing that is trending. United African Republic, that someone brought a proposal to change Nigeria name to United African Republic, UAR. So, latest Nigeria news, check the news. Punch news headline today. Arbitration institutions will boost Africa's investment. This is by Minister. UK firms urge FG to provide more forex. Forget unproductive constitution review. FG target 90% broadband penetration. So I'm just trying to check. Majorly, let me check Thursday's O's. So let me just check the nation news. I just picked at random. Let's check what happened on Thursday. Actually, this is updated very recent. You can see yesterday, the nation. That's the focus. So I'll just use the nation as the news that I want to check. So we check the headline. Thursday, 3rd June, which is our news headline. So let's check it too as we round up on this news headline. Chuck Boy set to release single Talk. That's an artist there. Nigeria flowing with bitterness, sadness. This is by Obasanjo. Obasanjo is a former Nigeria president. Fact check. Do COVID-19 vaccines hamper fertility in unmarried women? That's the question. Go and find out. Injury rules Alexander Arnold, route of Euro 2020. Breaking, I may run for 2023 presidency. This is by Governor Bello. I think Governor Bello, yeah, is one of the state governors. Can find out which state. Olamide's Rock makes top 10 on Billboard Top Thriller Global Chart. Wow, this is a good record. Constitution Review, CJN 6 reduction of Supreme Court justices from 21 to 16. Even the 21 itself, have they really tackled much cases? Why say you want to reduce? You get. There will be no new constitution, says Senate. This is crazy. So they just want to review the constitution that the military gave to us in 1999. people have been clamoring for this constituency. What is wrong? We deleted over 15 million voters from register in 10 years. This is by INEC, Independent National Electoral Commission. Family of five escaped death as building collapses in Anambra. ASUP hails legislation to abolish HND/degree dichotomy. Unilorin students allegedly raped to death. Why? Why? Unilorin is my old school. Not even because it's my old school. This is bad. Kidnappers now use victim photo to beat security. See the other news. Thank you for following. To God bless you. Please don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel. I remain Sheyi Speak. God bless you.